It's Around Town with Mandy. We have ventured out to the Queen Anne's County Fair to meet some of my favorite friends, people, 4-H'ers. But first, let's stop to one of my dear friends, Gene Dodd. How are you, sir?
Good, Mandy. How you doing today?
Good. So Team Autism is a new vendor at the Queen Anne's County Fair. So what are you guys offering?
We have fresh fish sandwiches, and we have chicken tenders and fries, and we have wingettes and fries for the kids.
Nice.
Around 5 o'clock, we usually have a little line, so you might want to get here early, especially
here
for
early.
The fish.
That's right. And before we can go out and adventure to the 4-H'ers, we thought we'd fuel up Kennedy for her first trip to the Queen Anne's County 4-H Fair. Kennedy, what are you going to get to eat?
Some chicken wings.
Nice. And if we go around and look at the fair, one of the favorite things that you want to see?
The pigs.
The pigs? Game on. We're on to the fair. Adam Leaguer, how are you today?
Good.
And you're with the Go-Getters 4-H Club?
Yeah.
And what projects did you bring down to the fair this year?
I brought pigs, a steer, and a heifer.
Nice. And what is one of your favorite things to do at the Queen Anne's County Fair?
I like to show animals in the fair.
And what is one of your favorite foods to eat at the Queen Anne's County Fair?
Clam strips.
Definitely clam strips. They're pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
You may recognize this young lady from some footage we've had in the past, but this is Julia Smith.
Hi, how are you?
Good. And what 4-H club are you with?
I'm in the Farm to Market 4-H Livestock Club.
Nice. And what are some of the things that you brought to enter in Queen Anne's County Fair?
I brought 5 pigs. I did a lot of indoor exhibits, including like field crops. I baked 2 cakes. Pictures, just art.
A dress or something? Did you have something in the fashion review?
Not this year, I had a softball tournament, so
softball
I couldn't
tournament.
Make a dress.
So you're doing both things,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Nice. And what is one of your favorite things to eat at the fair?
I love funnel cakes.
They're pretty good, right?
Yeah, number one.
Favorite. So number one is funnel cakes.
Funnel cakes, yep.
Definitely. Well, thanks for coming over to talk
Thank
to us.
You.
So I found another one of those Leaguer boys. This is Trey. How are you?
Good.
Good. And you probably are related to Adam, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Definitely. So what kind of projects did you bring to the fair?
I brought cows and pigs.
Pigs. Have you showed your pigs yet?
Yeah, we're showing them in open show today.
Today at 3, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So what is one of your favorite dinners at the fair?
The chicken dinner.
That was Wednesday night, right?
That was last night.
Last night. And did you eat the entire dinner?
Yeah.
And what's one more favorite thing that you like at the fair?
The ice cream.
The ice cream. How many times have you been to the ice cream booth this week?
Maybe once or twice, but I might go there again.
So the ice cream is one of the coolest spots in the fair.
Yeah.
So I've made it to the other side of the beef barn, and I have found two of my favorite individuals. How are you today?
Good.
And what is your name?
My name is Temple Rhodes.
And what did you show here at the fair this year?
I showed a steer. And he's a beef steer.
And it looks like you guys did pretty good. You got lots of ribbons.
Yep.
And how are you today?
Pretty good.
And what is your name?
Alexander Evans.
Alexander Evans. So, and you were with Temple. You guys showed from the same farm.
Yep.
And what is one of your favorite things to do at the fair?
Probably show.
Show. You like to show? Like getting out of the show ring?
Mm-hmm.
And there's another show on
Friday.
Yep. Nice. Well, good luck. All right?
Okay.
And like I said, it looks like you guys did pretty good.
Yeah.
You got a lot of ribbons.
Yep. It was a good time.
Good times. And what is one of your favorite things to do at the fair?
Eat cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburgers. That's my favorite too. Nobody believes me, but they're the best cheeseburgers
ever.
They are
the best ones.
And you're showing on Friday, so good luck. And thanks for stopping to talk to us.
No problem.
How could I not end my tour of the 4-H fair by ending up at the good old pig barn? That's right, and I found one of my dear friends, Megan Mansfield. Megan, tell me about your projects.
So I have 6 pigs. I guess we'll start from the pen down here. So we have Ethel, Annie, Ramona, Buster, Stella, and Minnie.
And I got to watch you yesterday. You did pretty good in the pig show.
Yes, I ended up winning the sweepstakes for my showmanship class. And I won a bowl, and I told Mom that I was going to eat cereal out of it this morning.
Nice. So she's putting a purpose to that bowl.
And, yeah, we just had a really good day, and it's been a really good show season.
And one thing at the fair, what is one of your favorite foods you could eat at the fair?
An apple crisp, of course.
I mean, do you get ice cream or no ice cream?
Ice cream.
Ice cream, definitely.
Always.
So, thanks for hanging out with us at the fair.
Yep.
And as always, the way I end my show,
thanks
for watching.
Hey there, everybody. Thanks for watching. Remember, like, share, and subscribe. And great job, Mandy.